Cat. What's in that box?
Cat, what are you? What are you doing? By the way, hello everyone, and welcome to Wednesday. And this is a box.
We got a box from my dad and Rhonda.
What's inside?
Wrapped presents.
Oh.
A few. Here, I'll take the things out, and then they can have the box. All right, I think I should start with this.
Okay, it's a card of some sort.
Happy 28th. Happy birthday, sweetie. Hope you had a great one. Your birthday cake looked delicious. I'm sure it's gone by now, so I sent more. I made it myself. Just kidding. Love you lots, Rhonda. There is birthday cake gum.
Oh.
And my dad said, love you so much. You're an awesome person / daughter. I'm happy for your life in South Carolina, yet sad. Miss you. But don't worry. We'll see you soon as often as we can. Love, Dad. I'm going to save this one for last because it's labeled great stuff in this one.
Okay.
Where does this cool wrapping paper come from?
I don't know, but I think Rhonda knows a dealer.
This one has dragons on it.
Really?
Uh-huh. A shirt.
Oh, wow, that's nice.
Mm-hmm. It's pretty.
It is. It's very colorful.
Mm-hmm. All right, this is another shirt. Ah, it's a Pusheen shirt.
What? Pusheen cat?
Yeah. Sagan
almost knocked over your water and is now assuming the position to poop in it. Oh my god, that's really cute. That's really, really cute.
It's really cute.
Pusheen is a really, I don't even know where that character came from.
Me neither.
It just started showing up on Facebook at some point.
Cute cat.
It is a cute cat.
Ornaments. 2 is greater than 1. Nope.
I don't know what that means.
Another shirt.
Also extremely colorful.
Kind of a dress. Maybe a tunic? It's very pretty. I love the colors. And this is also very pretty. Another shirt.
Oh, that is pretty. Is it like a floral pattern?
Mm-hmm. Kind of like pixelated.
Oh yeah, I see it. It's cool.
As opposed to the mathematically challenging and complicated 27, 28 is simply great even though your gifts are late. Here are a few miscellaneous items known for their greatness. Clutter balls. Power of youth. 4-H calculator. It says this one with the division symbol on it. A fish shark pen.
Okay.
This is a notebook and pen. And it says grease on it.
We were there?
Yeah.
Is that everything?
Yeah, I think so.
That was quite a box filled with like various clothing items, and then also a shark pen and a calculator. Like, there was a lot of absurdities.
You want to try the birthday cake gum?
No, but I'll take a fireball.
You can have them.
Do you not like them?
They're hot, aren't they?
Well, they're not hot. They're like cinnamon.
Yeah, like the cinnamon gum.
That kind of thing.
Anyway, thank you to my dad and Rhonda for these gifts. This gum tastes like cake. I didn't believe it, but it does.
Do you know when we're gonna get a chance to see them next?
Maybe soon.
Maybe soon.
Not here.
Okay, whenever
it's
we
go to Wisconsin.
Whenever we visit Wisconsin next? Okay. Well, I look forward to seeing them. And that's actually gonna be it for today. So thank you so much for watching. And I don't know if it's a good idea to have one of these before bed, but it's been a long time since I've had one, and I really want one. Fireballs are good. They are. They really are. If it's been a while since you've had one, you should probably have one again.
No.
I disagree. Anyway, let's meet back tomorrow, shall we? Let me open this up.